Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are comparing these two things. Yes, so today we are gonna talk about this Makeup Revolution Retro Luxe Gloss Lip Kit, Lip Contour, Lip Pencil and Liquid Lipstick, and we're gonna compare it with the very famous Kylie Jenner Liquid Lipstick Kit. Makeup Revolution is also known to, you know, to mimic some of the very known expensive high-end brands stuff. They don't create a fake one, but they do like to create an affordable version of such high-end cosmetics. I mean, you take their Makeup Revolution's iconic palette series. This is a great, you know, dupe of your Urban Decay Naked eyeshadow series. And also, you can find the Too Faced liquid lipsticks dupes in Makeup Revolution and whatnot. They actually have their own website, which is the UK website, but they do ship to, you know, internationally, they do ship to India as well on a very minimum, you know, shipping charges. I have already ordered a couple of times from Makeup Revolution website, and it cost me about 800 to 900 on my bulk order. My order value is mostly, you know, 5,000 or above that when I order something from Makeup Revolution website. And I think paying 800 is okay, little okay. I never had to pay any kind of, you know, custom duties or everything, I mean, thankfully. But yeah, this is how I have shopped, and so far I love their service. They deliver your stuff in about 10 to 15 days. Why I'm talking about this, because a lot of people keep on asking like, what was your experience and everything, so which is why I'm just talking about it. You can get this particular product directly from the Makeup Revolution website. It will take a little time. Otherwise, you can get this particular stuff from Makeup Revolution India website as well. And they have collaborated with one of the, I don't know if it's a, it's kind of, you know, a kind of cosmetic shop which actually sells Makeup Revolution, Elegirl and some other brand stuff as well. It's called Hawk Makeup. I recently got to know about this particular one, and I have been shopping a lot from there. And the price wise, it is a little expensive, but I think if you add your custom, I mean, if you add your shipping charges with your product price, it will come approximately same. But the service is really amazing, and they are quite responsive, and they send your stuff through FedEx. You tend to get your stuff in and out 2 days or something, so I'm quite happy about it. Okay, so enough with the Makeup Revolution, how to buy, where to get and all this stuff. So this is also one of the products which I bought from Hawk Makeup itself, and this is a very good dupe of your Kylie Jenner liquid lipstick kit. It also comes with one of the liquid lipstick and one of the lip liner. They have this particular thing in two different versions. One is this thing, which is your matte liquid lipstick, and they also have the metallic range as well. Though the range is not very vast, like you don't expect like you will have about 10-15 shades. I think they have about 5-6 shades in this particular range. I got the shade Honor, and let me tell you something about this particular shade. It looked really gorgeous, and I saw these swatches over the internet by some of the international YouTubers, and it looks really very, you know, everyday kind of shade to me, so I bought it. But this is actually a little light for me. It make me look really sick and pale. Let me show you how this particular product looks like, and this is how it looks. Yeah, it looks quite similar to your Kylie liquid lipstick. Not the packaging wise, it's quite, you know, I would say it's quite fat packaging. I mean, this particular tube is fatter. It actually reminds me of my Anastasia liquid lipstick if you look at this packaging wise. But it's a beautiful rose gold packaging, and this particular thing is like transparent, so you can actually look out the color which you which is there inside the tube. And this is the lip liner which it comes with, and it's very 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 creamy. I used it yesterday itself for my office, and the staying power is really good. I wore it about 9 o'clock. After that, I had my breakfast, I had my coffee, I went for office, then I was keep on having my water in between, then I had my lunch as well. And when I came back home, it was still there on my lips. So from 9 o'clock, I wore it, and the end time of this liquid lipstick was for, you know, around 5:30 or something. It was still intact. It just a little bit faded away from the center of my lip, but that is pretty okay, I guess. because that happens with your other matte liquid lipsticks as well. The formula is very thick actually. If you compare it with your Kylie Cosmetics liquid lipstick, in comparison to that, this particular formula is very, very thick. Let me show you a swatch of this. Before that, I want to show you the Duo Fort applicator. It's a very standard, typical Duo Fort applicator, nothing fancy about it. Let me show you a swatch of it. As I told you, actually they are not like proper liquid lipsticks, even though they stay on your lips for the whole day, but the consistency is more towards the gloss. Now this is your lip liner, which I, and let me show you a swatch. Now let me compare this with my Kylie liquid lipstick. I have this shade called Dirty Peach. They are almost of the same size, yeah, but seriously I love this packaging more. It looks more chic to me rather than this one. And let's look at the lip liner. That also, if you look at the, you know, the size of both the products, they are as similar as that. Now let's see how it looks on my lips. It looks really bad, but I want to show you the formula. As you can see, the formula of the lip liner is really, really creamy. Since it's very comfortable, irrespective of it is a it's a lip liner, it's very, really good. And now let's just apply this liquid lipstick. It's a warning, it's not a color for me. Yeah, but we need to see the formula and everything, so let's just start it. So the first once I applied, I feel it's very thick, very creamy, and so you guys saw me applying this particular shade on my lips. My final verdicts are, you can go for a different shade as per your complexion. It's a very comfortable formula. It's good for the people who are not a very fond of very drying matte kind of formula of liquid lipstick. This is something I'm sure you would love, and the best part about it is very long lasting. It's like the gloss formula with a very good pigmentation. This is what I can tell you about this particular one, and I really liked it. And for the factor that it cost you in India, if you buy it from Hawk Makeup, it would cost you for 950 rupees, but if you buy it from the Makeup Revolution website, which is the UK website, it will cost you about £4. And then you have to pay some of the shipping charges as well, so it will cost you about 800 or something when you convert it totally to the Indian currency. And but you have to wait for about 15 days or something, and this is something you'll get in 2 days. I mean, that is totally up to you. You want to spend more or you want to spend less, that is totally up to you. I'm not recommending anything to you guys, I'm just telling you this is the price difference and this is the time difference as well. And yeah, that is all about my today's video. I hope this video was useful for you guys, and if you are looking for some good liquid lipstick for yourself and something, a very good formula, very moussey, very, very, you know, glossy, creamy, thick formula for yourself, this is a really good pick and I loved it, except the thing that this color is not meant for me, but other than that I really liked it. Let me know in the comment section how you like this video. Please give this video a big thumbs up. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, and yeah, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel in case you haven't done already. And on that note, I take a leave. I'm gonna see you in my next video. Till then, you guys take care and bye bye.